here in the lake. We're here for the dash for cash. We missed the actual round for Centrific Lorecasters, but we're going to enter the dash for cash, so we're going to get a register now.
Now that everybody's taken off.
Yeah, would have been worse than my boat, we were still at it.
Righto, Noah's got a Savage Gear Duck, Alex has a custom JD Eddy, and I've got a Murray Crab Codtail. Which is a swim test, testing it for swimming, but the style is good, so let's see what we can come up with. Oh, I just had a hit. Don't laugh, man. That's a fish. That's action. The old cold tail grub. I've heard for the last 2 or 3 weeks.
Yep. This is how good my whale is fishing. And then I hook a fish and it snagged me. No, it's off. It's only a little fella. Yep. Look at that. On the cod tail. Yep. On the homemade lure.
Not too bad.
He's an alright fish.
How's the serenity?
Beauty. Woohoo! Look at that. By the boat. How'd he get him? In the front hook.
He wanted it.
Right, he's engulfed it.
65 and a half.
I'm going to be 291.
Thanks for playing, mate. That's the first fish in the boat. Had a hit real early on the cod tail as well. Got UV Ghost Dizzy Scent on the lure. Noah's fallen over in the boat over here. Just on the homemade cod tail, which the action I'm pretty happy with. It needs a bit of tweaking, but obviously it's had a hit and I've just caught a fish on it. So one on the board. We've got about an hour and a half of fishing time before comp closes. So we'll do a bit more and see how we go.
In the splash for cash, there was a total of $1,300. So obviously, it's 100% cash back. Today's one, there was a fair few fish caught, but someone definitely done real well. Spewing it wasn't yesterday. 2 meter plus cod, but one at a meter 13, and one at 47.5. It's Lissa.
Obviously, I'm a novice.
but we got it just out here about 2 k's out front, the middle.
Yeah, but no, yeah.
On a swimmer bait.
Yeah, a swim bait. Yep. Jackal by the looks of it.
Jackal.
Yep. Same for both.
Well guys, that's it for the dash we cached this morning. We just ran over for it. We couldn't fish the main comp this day, as I've said. In our boat, the only hit and only fish came from the Murray crab cod tail grub, which I was throwing, which was good to see. It was really good to get it out on the water and give it a run. But as you've just seen, there was a couple of meter fish caught by the same person, which was just insane. And but if you looked at the amount of people there versus the amount of fish that was caught, it was still pretty quiet this morning. Apparently it was still fairly quiet yesterday. So that makes me really happy with the performance of our plastic, because if everyone else is having trouble catching fish and our plastic is performing, then it's doing something right. So pretty happy with that. Now we just got to work on fixing them up. Anyway guys, thanks for being with us. Hopefully we'll see you in the next one. If you haven't subscribed already, please do so and help us out that way. Don't forget, merch, murraycrabfishing.com.au, or message us for anything. Thank you, catch you later.